singing so beautifully. Good morning, everyone. My name is Lara Alexandra Calbes Wickes, and Eleanor Calbes was my mother. My mother was also known as Madame Calbes, Mrs. Thompson, Mrs. T, Tita Eleanor, Ninan, Tita Nong, Nong, Lola, and Mommy. At one point, I tried to grow out of Mommy and address her as Mom, but for some reason, she would keep coming back to me and say, "Hi, darling, it's Mommy." So, Mommy had remained. As I look into this incredible grouping of people this morning and at the visitation last night, I see familiar faces, unfamiliar faces. I see acquaintances, students, my mom's other children, you know, her music children. I see people whose lives were touched by my mother, transformed by my mother. Perhaps some spirits that were lovingly broken, then inspiringly built up again by my mother. Voices nurtured, I see careers made. Dear old friends, dear new friends, and beloved family. And to all of you, I thank you from the bottom of my heart for coming today to honor my mother, to celebrate her life as we gather together and pray to send her off into her next journey in song amongst the angels. Passionate about her faith, about her family, about motherhood. She was passionate about friends, music, performance. She was passionate about punctuality. She was. She was passionate about food, travel, cruises, people, animals. Remember Puccini, Chin Chin Puch Puch, the loudest dog on the planet. She was passionate about teaching, about mentoring, about gardening. And she was passionate about her point of view. She had her point of view. And I'll tell you, as gifted as she was as a performer and a musician and an actress, she had no ability to hide her emotions. When my mother disapproved of something, you knew it. But that was really the beauty about my mommy, wasn't it? She did not mince words. She saw it, she said it like she saw it, and because of that, so many of us are where we are today. She was extraordinary. She was beautiful. She was graceful, generous, inspiring, hilarious. She was our teacher, our mentor, our friend, and our mother. She was pure passion, unedited. It was my mother's passion that inspired us all at some point in our lives, each and every one of us, whatever and wherever it may have been. That's the very thing that brings us together today. I know that you all share my grief in her passing and will miss her greatly in our everyday lives, but know that her spirit lives on every time we hear music or you see flowers in bloom, and she'll be with us in our hearts, especially mine. Rest in peace, Mommy, I love you.
Like me. My world.